Hey y'all, my name is Jamie, and welcome back to Portal! Hopefully this is the last episode. Maybe, I don't know. We have to get out of Chamber 19. Yeah, Chamber 19, which we've seen that some weird stuff's happening. I don't like GLaDOS. I don't trust GLaDOS. GLaDOS is not nice to me, and GLaDOS wants me dead. So that's where we're at now. And I realized post-editing this episode, or the last episode, that I realize what I need to do. I need to shoot a portal in here. And then in here. And it gets me through. But something tells me this is not where I'm supposed to go. Okay, that's kinda terrifying. Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here. I don't want to be here. No. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm already not digging it. I wore my deer bow for good luck. Actually, but I don't expect to get out of this. Do I ride the piston? Is that what I do? Something tells me that's not quite what I do. Oh, my. Oh, that's where I need to be. Okay. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Ooh, that scared me. Okay, cool. Now, where do I go? It's a momentum thing again, I'm pretty sure. But why is it loading? Why is it loading? Why is it loading? Oh, okay. I don't know.
I don't think you're going. Where do you think you're going?
I think I'm just trying. Hi. I think I'm just trying to get to where I need to be, GLaDOS. Oh dear. That didn't work. Am I supposed to even go in there? I know the cake is a lie. Why are you saying help? There's no cake. Yeah. Yeah, I got it. I get it. Oh, that piston scared me! Oh. That's where the ladder was, isn't it? No, okay. Oh, there is no ladder. Got it. Oh, what? How did I get hit? What? Oh, get out of the way. 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 I don't know how much I don't like this. Crap. That's the one that I need to be on over there, right? Or do I need to be in the middle one over here? Gotta get my mouse situated. Myself situated.
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye and you were like,
no way.
And then I was all, we pretended we were going to murder you. That was great.
Alrighty, the ooh, is that a key?
Is anyone there?
Yeah, I'm here. Where are you at? Come and face me. Actually, don't, because I don't like you. Yeah, I know I need to get up there, but how?
Okay.
crud. Come on, move, move, move. That didn't work like I hoped. Oh no, oh no, 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 thank you, no. That was smart. You gotta be kidding me. Move my mouse over some. I think I've got the right idea of what to do. It's just executing it properly is the problem, because death. So I'm gonna get us there, and yeah, I'll see you guys in a minute, because I don't want to keep, like, you know, trying not to do the whole speed up bit thing again, because if this is the last episode, I want to kind of keep it where you guys see everything I'm doing and all that, but I will cut it out. So yeah, see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, I'm back. I managed to shoot a portal up into this room, I believe, because I was up on one of these when I did it, and then I fell down to one of the lower ones, so, though I'm just gonna jump. Okay, cool. So we're where we need to be, I think, because there's a little guy over here with an arrow now, but I'm not sure where he's pointing at, and, I know I'm not talking all that much, and that's partially because I've been really apprehensive about recording this, because I know GLaDOS is most likely not done with me. GLaDOS has more plans for me, I'm pretty sure, after I get out of this chamber. So he's pointing this way. I don't think there's anything over here that I can do. No, there's not. I didn't mean to do that.
It's hard to balance on. I can't believe that worked. I'm quite surprised that worked. Why is it loading? I don't like the loading bits because it's like, oh hey, something's gonna happen.
Yeah, the help bits really freak me out, you know that? It's like, you don't need to be in here. Of course that was gonna happen, you know? Oh, what? Oh no, thank you. This is like my worst nightmare. Why is there a claw machine in here? sweetie, you honestly think I can't hear you? Of course I can. I want to get rid of that thing, so... How do you destroy that thing? Whatever, okay. So... Fudge. That wasn't what I needed to do. Okay, I did it. I like the little arrows telling me where to go. However, I just don't like the thought of me going to my impending doom. I forgot that was my out portal and this was my in portal. Whoops. There we go. Okay. Crud. Okay. I've almost got it. I knew that. I figured that much.
I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Cake was never
you
there.
Don't even care.
No, I don't.
Do you?
I don't. Cake
is
isn't even there.
Chance.
Cause, yeah, no. What is that? Why does that look like the void? All right. Hang on a minute now. Okay. Yeah, no, I really don't want to do this. I don't want to have to do anything with GLaDOS. Oh, is that you? Is that you? Oh. Oh. How? How do you even... How How do you even? Oh, Lord. I need you to lock onto this thing over here. Can you do that? Bree, please stop barking. Seriously, why does that look like the void? Thanks. How do I... I can't break through this glass. But little blue shooting person thing, robot, whatever, and there can, but I don't think I can bring it with me. In fact, I'm about 97% sure. Yeah, that thing is attached to the floor. Okay, bye. Like, no, I'm not even gonna do that. Okay, cool. So that worked. Awesome.
game.
It's probably something super simple, too. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be something super simple. Get in there. I'm gonna have to cut these bits out because don't get me wrong, I love this game. I'm not like overly frustrated. I'm just like, it's taking up a lot of time trying to figure out what to do, as most puzzle games do. But I'm gonna have to cut a bunch of this whole figuring out process out because it's just me going back and forth, like, what do I do? And then eventually I figure it out. It's obvious I can't get up there and jumping. By jumping, I mean. I've tried, and it's just not feasible. If I had one of these guys, I could do it. Come to me! Okay, wait, is that the blue one? Yeah, that's the blue one. Okay. I wonder if this will work. A good look. I need to get that portal out of the way. Oh, it worked! Heck yeah! That's pretty cool. Hey, buddy. You suck, you know that? I mean, you're kind of cool for helping me get through this, but you suck otherwise. Yeah. Come here, little buddy. You're not Gerald, but you'll do. Any more coming through? I don't think so. Yay! I made it!
Yeah, no, I don't trust that.
What's that sound? Ooh, no. No, thank you. Loading. Okay, loading always scares me. Because I expect GLaDOS to just prop up and be like, surprise, I'm killing you. Oh no, what happened? Oh no, portal just quit responding. Is everything okay? Okay, so I checked the recording and it didn't stop or anything. It just, portal just quit responding for a few seconds on my end. But this video is actually kind of getting a bit long as it is, so I'm gonna have to split it up into two. Hopefully the next one should be the last one. I have a feeling there's not much more to this chamber. I would hope. I think that's just a bit much because we've been on this chamber just 19 after, you know, you get to the fire pit for over an hour now, I think. Possible. I know I have, at least. I don't know when cutting everything out how long it's going to be. So I'm going to cut this episode here and go straight into the next one because I want to beat this tonight. It'll be later when you guys see it. But anyway, you guys get the idea. So thank you. came to say hi. Yay, like they always do, trying to get them both in the camera. So, yeah. Hope you guys are still liking this and enjoying this. Hope you guys are ready for the end, like I am. Because, yeah, Gladys and I don't, we don't get along. No, we don't. She terrifies me. And if I have to, like, actually, like, see her, that's gonna be fun. So, yeah. I hope you guys are having a fantastic week. I hope you've had a fantastic week and everything's going great and awesome and everything in your lives. I'm really tired, by the way. I got a new job and stuff, so that's fun. Adulting and life and such. Okay. Anyway. Hopefully beat it next episode. Hopefully. I have high hopes. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Comments, concerns, just want to say hi. And all that stuff. So, yeah. As always, I will see you.